There's a trick to going unnoticed at these things. A woman's funeral? I'm an old high school friend or distant co-worker. At a man's funeral, I'm an ex-girlfriend. People avoid you because, hello, awkward.
Looks ridiculous, doesn't he?
The mortician did a good job. He almost looks alive. You should charge people to take Polaroids with him. $5 for your picture with a stiff.